Grenade out! There's heavy fire in this zone!
Welcome back to CBH4K, and this is XCOM 2, War of the Chosen. So, without further ado, let's just begin. Alright. We gotta do that thing. We need to get an engineer. But we could get an engineer if we play it right. Yeah, these guys are on a covert mission, that's not.
Before he made contact, I just assumed the spokesman had died or moved on after the council dissolved. From what little he's told me, it sounds like he managed to gain a position with the Advent government early on.
Let's not send the A-team with those. This potentially could be very dangerous. Sure, this won't have two grenadiers won't blow up in my face. Get it? Yeah, you guys got it.
Center when Advent got suspicious of them. After making a break for it, the VIP holed up in a temporary safe house in the tunnels beneath the city. Advent is still in the area, but we're going in to facilitate the VIP's safe extraction. Keep your eyes open for hostile activity. The Resistance VIP is hiding in the tunnels not far from your position. One of their field operatives is also on site to assist you in the rescue. Firebrand is standing by, but be careful. We'll have limited opportunities to set up a viable extraction point down there. Heading to that location.
Moving.
Je bouge.
We're just setting up now.
Okay.
Quietly, very careful. Because we can't just mess around like we usually do. This is legendary for
quickly.
And we don't have an experienced squad here.
Affirmative.
Commander, Remember, no matter how tough things get down here, we can't evac until we complete the mission.
I go. Enemy patrol.
I see them.
Rolling out.
Bestätigt. Attacking on sight.
Thank you, thank you.
Push everyone up in there.
Will do. Hostile forces spotted.
We need to walk away, because we don't want to initiate right now. They'll be fighting two packs at once. I'd rather fight one.
Overwatch.
Eat the fire shots. I am watch.
Je suis dessus.
Overwatch.
No time limit, so why... force a fight. You don't have to. If we engage now, it'll be 6-on-5. Their advantage, so. I'm sure you started with a grenade, man.
Throwing grenade!
Enjoy the flash grenade. Disorientation. Criminal
no,
justice. Forgot about that guy.
Je passe en vigilance.
Headed there now.
Follow you back.
Come get some.
I need medical attention now!
Wow.
Wow. Aucun dégât.
Here's your chance.
Not even
two
close.
Misses in a row. Two misses in a row. That was special, guys. That was real special.
I'm pinned down here.
Yeah, I know. Make up for the miss earlier, guys. Does not make it up. If anything, it makes it worse, because Get it together. That was 78. That woman botched the 78.
Heading out.
Incoming fire! Of course. We can only kill one of these guys. And that's a maybe. You deserve what happens next to you guys. Those were 270s you missed in a row. I'm glad I didn't bring the vets. They would have died with you. All right. Call them out of here. Can't believe that guy missed. Like, what is he doing, man? She's dead. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. I need to call Sky Rangers. Just let me call the Sky Ranger, man. Oh no, I can't call it. I can only do it once. Oh no. This guy's dead. At least take one of them with you. Where's him to chase me? There you go. You're just in time, man.
Je me dirige vers la position. Verstanden, bin unterwegs.
Okay. I'm making the dies a little bit more difficult. Best I can do for now. And he's mind controlled once again.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Menace 1-5 is down. We've lost the squad commander.
Yeah.
For too long, we have.
We got two captures and four deaths.
Today, they experience the full might of Advent.
That was embarrassing. Collectively, we did bad. We missed two key shots.
Consider new research. We can't let this happen again.
We missed two key shots there, and it all fell apart because of that. Put in the comments what the two key shots were. Hey, there's some things I could have done right, but
never reveal yourself when you don't have
up.
A safe escape. We expected better from you, Commander.
Oh my god, he's gonna yell at me for like 3 weeks for that. Like, I couldn't help it. They made a mistake, and I had to bear the brunt of it. Oh no, now we gotta redo that one again.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's just get this. I don't want to deal with that right now.
Market is open.
You can buy stuff.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yeah, we're gonna have one option, by the way. Which is gonna suck.
I tend to keep things simple. Choose a target, pick up their trail, and then, when the time is right, I strike without warning. Think of it as mercy. Most of them don't even have time to notice they're dead.
Okay, where's this guy again? I think she'll make a good sniper. You make a good ranger. Okay, let's just give you... Oh, what a ranger school. Yay. I should probably get Grenadier. Let's see what else we got.
I'm glad to see our joint effort paid off like we hoped. Our people managed to find another bit of information on these chosen that have been trying to hunt you down. You're starting to win over my people, Commander. And that says something.
If you've got something new for us, Commander, my Reapers are up for taking on some additional orders.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
Yeah, well, he's a scientist. Because a scientist I am. There's no risk.
I'll order my people to get underway immediately.
Alright. And the question is, how do we get more?
The results of our breakthrough were quite fascinating.
Yeah, it's doing too.
I will begin our research immediately.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yeah, we need the soldier. That's just the way it is. We desperately need it.
We've just received intel that one of Dr. Vollen's escape test subjects is guarding a nearby Advent facility. Best be prepared before we try to take it out.
Our inspiration did prove beneficial.
I'll
see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
We can't really do anything else. Oh no. They're making us do that one.
Eastern United States.
We're forced to do this one. We don't have a choice. Dark events. Oh no. Oh, the others I don't care about. Well, I care about the money. But we had our first squad with, which is unfortunate. But who are we picking for this? Do you like anybody on this? Not yet. Like Sophie Bunny. Nope, you don't like her. It's not good. You're good, man. Good carry with that person. This guy doesn't go along with anybody. Build that item again because a bunch of idiots lost it.
Has been tracking the movements of an Advent data vault carrying information critical to the aliens' latest project, and he's finally managed to trace it to one of their facilities in this area. Tigan thinks we can recover the contents, assuming we can eliminate any hostile forces protecting this thing. Move in and secure the area. Leave no aliens standing. Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Commander, we managed to access an old reconnaissance satellite passing over the AO. We've got a complete picture of the area. There shouldn't be any surprises on this one.
Okay, so we know where everything is. That's good. We have a nice advantage for once. Now we got Vipers. That's not good. That's really not good.
Getting it done.
Move, move, move!
We're just gonna move up individually.
Beat feet. Good to go.
Spotted an alien patrol.
Alright. Move up.
Moving as ordered.
We'll just chill out for a minute.
No one will cross.
Well,
good copy.
Here.
Moving on target. Okay. Overwatch.
Everyone get on Overwatch and just move up.
Getting it done.
You just move up.
Got it. Overwatching.
That's affirmative.
I'm on it.
Okay, let's place one
right
here.
The trap is set.
This would be a nightmare. Start off with the trap. We are like an explosion. And then you get revealed.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Keep the pressure on. My life is in your hands.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures once operating under the guise of thin men now show their true form. Purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. Aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Okay. Let's see what we got here. Not much to work with.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Overwatch. On the move.
Go.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Speaking of remote.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Will do.
Put you over here. You won't have the hide then, but that's okay. I'll put you right here.
On Overwatch.
Dashing.
Everyone gets good cover. They can't see her, so it doesn't matter what cover she's in.
Double time.
Started off getting proper with that. There we go.
Kill confirmed. We're visible here.
Okay. we can. Let's give her a nice little.
Frag out.
That's the starter attack. You can't sustain twice. It's a one mission deal. Oh, we lost Luke. That's fine.
Put
you here. 80%. Let's I was going to use her special ability to send her an attack, to send her to invisibility and she get his shadow reveal, but that worked out perfectly. 60%. You never miss.
Enemies down.
I have a feeling he's coming up.
Better be careful.
You need to melee a shadow step. I forgot about that. Perfect storm of anti-me. This guy's got anti-grenades.
We just picked up a unique signature. One of the Chosen is here. That thing is only going to make trouble for us until we deal with it.
Enjoy these final breaths.
Let's go. Oof. You whiffed it, guys. Hit it. Overwatch is removed.
Still up.
On your order.
Yes.
I can't move.
I'll admit you surprised me last time around. And that doesn't happen often.
We've got our shot at the Chosen. Let's make sure it counts.
Time to move. Let's make this
go. Whoa.
You weren't supposed to live.
Serious now. Wow.
Negative damage.
We have to take this guy out. We have to take this turret out. Can't. Oh. No. No, this turret has to go down, guys. Come on. Oh my. It's still alive. We gotta beat this guy in like two turns. So I'll beat this in one turn.
One of many.
I suppose that's why the elders.
We had to reveal.
The tactical side, Commander. Looks like the elders are sending a few more grunts to the slaughter. Let's try a new angle. Hold on to this for me. Soldier down. Get him back up ASAP.
Yeah, the repeater is not going to save us here.
Asset secure.
Rock and roll!
Should have moved up the Mr. Grenade.
Moving to Overwatch.
Alright. It's
done.
Let's calm down here. This is bad. I can get out of here. Yeah, this is a defeat.
Target still standing.
Is always crucial. Once the curtain is pulled back, you beefers aren't all that mysterious after all. I couldn't have hoped for a better outing today. A wealth of new information, and hardly a scratch on me.
The information the Chosen extracted from our soldier, they'll be closer than ever to finding you, Commander.
I'm at your service. Reapers are always vigilant.
On the move.
I would love to go for to the objective now, but we have to set up for this.
Got it covered.
We have to.
Getting it done.
Because I don't know what's coming in this one. That's bad.
Locked and loaded. Eyes peeled.
Yeah, the game really screwed us with, aw, no. The game really screwed us with this one.
This is an extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Commander, we should assume whatever Advent is using for fuel is extremely volatile. Before giving them any opportunity to detonate those tanks. Time to deal with these issues when we get back.
Yeah, we lost her. Man, that is bad. Man, that is bad, bad.
Good riddance.
We can handle this pack fine, but it's the devastation we're about to suffer in this mission.
Got it.
I didn't look at the, I did not look at the blinking light and realize, oh. out of bullets.
Picking up further contacts near your position. Site is secure. Move on
the
target before the charges detonate.
Reloading. Overwatching.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up further contacts near your position. Site is secure. Move on the target before the charges detonate.
Eyes on the target.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
I'm counting this mission a loss because we lost literally the our support, and then we lost our our perfect record with this team.
Target package secured.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are
it had to happen sometime, but that perfect record lost here. We lost the extracted information. Chosen beat us.
If they keep this,
like, that was bad.
And despite the destruction left in their wake,
don't play the hero. Success music. You don't deserve it.
The ways of the old world.
That was bad. I didn't even want to look at those stats. I know it's bad. I know it's bad.
Some way we could protect our soldiers from whatever it is the Chosen are doing to them in the field.
Lightning hands. That would have been useful.
Oh, that's a cute pose.
Not now. that was bad.